My greatest hope for the future of the internet is that, number one, that the internet becomes an equal part of our everyday lives, particularly for folks in the third world. And I want to make sure that in my particular country, the internet has contributed significantly to national development. And also looking forward to make sure that we have a very secure and private internet where third world countries are not being taken advantage of by spammers and hackers because of lack of skills or inability to be able to curtail those.